it's me, Ari Bell, and welcome to my YouTube channel. And if you are new, please subscribe and don't forget you are awesome.
You see, you've heard of the Shanghai tunnels, eh? Rarely does a person dare to mention those words around here. But I suppose I can tell you a bit since you've asked. Just be careful to guard this information and keep it locked up secret. Are the tunnels. The pirate
islands off of Georgia and South Carolina. Who is the most famous pirate of all time?
Jack Sparrow.
Somebody say Jack Sparrow. Alright, so Blackbeard is the most famous pirate of all time. He's known as Blackbeard not only because his beard is black, but also as he boarded ships.
Then, what that means is, and it was obvious enough, is you've been sold out for 50 pieces of silver sterling. In other words, not yet. You've been Shanghai! Come at me, crew.
You're gonna stay.
Take a look. And watch, take a look at me first mate and his pig leg. That'd be a real pig leg, bona fide and authentic, at no extra
like
cost to the pit.
You look piratey too. Hello.
The small ones.
I love your hat.
Steal jewels for us.
Looks cool. Are you a pirate already?
I want to be a pirate one day.
You want to be a pirate? It's hard to become a pirate. So you gotta be
you
bad. You don't wanna be bad. How are you?
Hi.
Yeah. You?
I'm good.
Who wants to play with us? That one's missing. You know how you can tell about the tail, right? She's the one with the tail.
I'd see it be the man that has a horn grow out of the top of his head.
Look good on this string of heads over there.
Yeah, I think. I'm coveting it right now.
I don't know if we should let him through.
I think I'll have a new crew member right here.
We all crew members.
I'm
a crew member.
I'm a crew member.
Shiver me timbers.
You already got the language down. Blow me down, shiver me timbers. These people already speak the language. Start practicing.
That's kind of mouth, Captain.
All right, then. Well, it's something we must divulge. And this lady may regret that I'm doing this, but I'm honor bound to do this. It's the only thing I consider to be honorable among us pirates. It's called the Code of the Sea, which be a riddle. And the person who answers this riddle wins the liberty of you all. You get to go free as seabirds. But the person who answers incorrectly, that head joins in the collection on the string of heads. So I'm looking for a brave volunteer who also is a smart volunteer. Who could answer?
The one with his pointed hand.
He was predestined from the stars, you know?
We picked you when you bought a ticket.
Hopefully not a dead ring.
Not a conspicuous on a late night tour is a little bit
cool
there, but I think you may be the man with the rhythm. But I'll tell you one clue. The answer is within plain view, even in the darkness. You ready? What be it has five legs? Six arms and three heads. Five legs. Big Tom. And he is. So now do you want to default to the lady or what?
Oh, somebody's volunteering it on.
Which pirates?
A lot of pirates.
Aye! Bilgewater! You lost out again. How can you find anything? Are you that stupid or drunk?
You already paid me, so I will be taking my bounty regardless.
The drawing got you through.
Maybe one.
So as I was saying, when I was so rudely interrupted, Blackbeard kidnaps this woman from Charleston and deposited her on Crib Island, but she was engaged to be married to another man. And she was very upset out on Crib Island, and she kept wailing and screaming, and she said, "Bring me the hand of my beloved in marriage, Blackbeard. I don't want to be here." And finally, after months and months of her weeping and wailing, he said, "Okay, fine. I will go get him." And he returned, and he brought only her fiancé's hand and said, "Here is his hand in marriage," and threw it at her. But she gathered it up, clutched it to her heart, and walked into the sea where she drowned. And they say that some nights you can still see her walking up and down the beach.
I hope that y'all enjoyed this, and if y'all did, please give this a big thumbs up. And don't forget, you're awesome, and I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye, y'all.